It's so good, dude.
Yeah? That shit was tight, dog. You wrote that shit yourself?
Yeah, that was the only one I read. That was like a decade ago. Yeah.
What they call you, Trouble?
Anything. No, my homie, I read it for him. I'm Trouble.
What do they call you?
Trouble. Me, I'm Tony, man.
I don't Tony the Tiger.
Tony the Tiger. I'm the poor king.
Hey, that shit was tight. Spit something up. Spit something up.
I can write poetry.
We got a radio station. Spit something for us.
Well, that's the only rapper, right? But I can write poetry, but I'm not, you know, I need to get myself published and book poetry. I'm not going to get all my poetry recorded. And, yeah, I couldn't rap it, but all right. I was just reciting a couple poems to this girl. I was like, poem about the ocean. Okay, you love the ocean? Her name is Ocean. She's majestic, powerful, and pure. Wave, toppled on top of wave. With the mighty crash, she roars. Ocean, respect her, knowing she's a life-giving sea. Miss the ocean morning. So precious to me, her song's a phrase with each and every breaking wave, relentless in ripples, relentless in waves, relentless sunlight sparkles that will have you gaze for her opulence, ocean wave. Mother ocean, I love you. There you go. And that's just my little Lottie doll.
That'll be $50.
Yeah. And I write, I'm the poet king. I write all about the ocean elements.
The poet king in the building.
And if you heard my one about, my anthem, Color Me Turquoise, about all people. Color Me Turquoise is if I was the color of the ocean, like aqua, not black, white, whatever. If you're somebody with like aqua, like a blue turquoise ocean that everyone loves, and you'd be like, check that person out. It's almost like ABR, how they came out those people, you're like, they look cool. They're different. And let alone my song, O Peak Ocean, which refers to the ocean as a woman's body. Okay. Is there a poem for you? As the ocean as a woman's body. Yeah, and vice versa. The O Peak Ocean, about the ocean.
Hey, I got a poem I wrote when I was young for these girls, right?
You would love it.
It goes like this. Roses are red, pickles are green. I love your legs and what's in between. Oh, Savvy Davis.
What's your name?
All right. Sav.
Sav?
Yeah.
I'm Tony.
All right, Tony. Nice to meet you, bro.
Yeah, brother.
You have a good night, man.
That's right. Party here is super good. We had a party.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, right here.
I didn't even watch it, man. That was a whack-ass game.
No idea. Beyonce got that off, man. The halftime, you should have seen that art, the computer, innovative. Because you're into music, oh man, you should have seen how they did it. Her and Jay-Z, that whole stadium from top to bottom, computer, the way they did innovative. It wasn't one Beyonce, it was like 10 of them. She brought back Destiny Child. That was the best halftime show ever.
Oh, yeah. She did?
You should have seen it, bro. But ever. Yeah, innovative. Oh man, that thing was, that was better than Super Bowl. Yeah, they did a computer, innovative. They did 3D. They did the computer, this and that. Oh man, it was off the hook.
I didn't even know that.
And I'm not even into her, whatever. But that, I'm into art. I'm a poet. And that shit, I seen Michael Jackson when he had all the kids and holding the sign. That was bitching. I seen Prince when he did all shit. But that shit, no, there will never be a Super Bowl better. Because the only way you could top her, and she had many other fine girls, she brought back Destiny. How they break up the old band, she brought them back. Like, they broke out fine, she brought them back. From up the ground, they popped up.
Hey,
this one popped up. It was a shit.
Hey,
the only way you could top that is if she was naked.
Those are narcs right there.
Let's go right on. The only way you could top that is if all the girls are naked, dude. That halftime show was a shit, bro. The music, it was art, it was poetry, it was dance, it was a shit, bro. You should have seen that. They did it from top to bottom, the whole stadium, the way the light was. They put multi-million dollars in that light show performance. It was like a concert off the wall, dude. You gotta see it somehow on the computer. You gotta see that, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna check it out.
You know what I mean? Trust me, you gotta see that. It doesn't get better than that. And I'm into Jim Morrison and all that. For a girl these days, that was shit.
On paper, what you want? Smash up!
Yeah, you're putting down an album, huh, bro?
Yeah, Owl Entertainment, we're Owl Everything. That's why we got these owls and shit.
Is that right?
Yeah, you know? Yes, sir. But, I'll see you later. I'm gonna get taken off.
All right, bro.
Good meeting you. Thanks, bro. Sav Radio. You know what it is? Hey,
cool.
Hey.